Hi guys! So I've just been to see my friend Robin who teaches me hoop and silk, and that's really, really good fun. I'm a bit worn out, but that's what I want, which is great. So I've now come to the studio to do a strength workout. I felt recently that I've just been trying to train new moves and new tricks, and I haven't really worked on strength, so that's really what I want to focus on today. What I do is an exercise on the pole, and then a bodyweight exercise, back to the pole, and then back to the bodyweight exercise, and then I have a rest. So I do pole on both sides, bodyweight on both sides if it's appropriate. If not, I just do the same thing twice, and there might be a slight progression in it as well. I'm going to use an app called Seconds to help me time it. I've not used it before, but I don't think it's too difficult to figure out. So I do 30 seconds on the pole first on one side, 30 seconds bodyweight on the first side. Back to pole to do the second side for 30 seconds, back to the floor for 30 seconds to do my second side, and then a quick rest, and then I go again. I should also mention that my doggy Charlie is going to be running around, so he will probably come and snuffle me at some point. He is here at the moment. Okay, we'll see how it goes. So I've just had a warm up and I am ready to go. My workout is done. I'm exhausted, which was the aim. Now I'm gonna go. I'm not doing it again. I'm gonna go sit down. Okay, so I just finished a 4 mile run, which is my exercise done for the day. I'm now gonna go home and edit what you're now watching, and then I'm gonna go and teach for 3 hours, and eventually I'll find my bed. Bye. So today I'm gonna. Oh, One more time.
One more.